when did we become Indians? I said, you know, this, she says, and we're talking about wild Indians. I said, what's that? She says, you know, in our language, we don't have a word for wild. There's no word for wild. In other words, here in Turtle Island, prior to the landfall, we had community. We had community that went all the way to the grass, all the way to little critters that you can't see. They were all part of our community. There was nothing wild here at all. We just had a huge community of life.